Pretty good fight, pretty good test for Berlanga. He had four knockdowns in this fight. And of course, with four knockdowns, you could imagine he comes out victorious. But a good test. He looked a little gassed by the eighth round, started in the seventh round to gas, but overall, very good. Hit the like, hit the sub, hit the bell.